Mitochondria are the tiny power plants in our cells, generating the energy molecules that allow us to live. Making these molecules requires proteins from both the mitochondria and the cell nucleus. Proper coordination between the two is essential for our health, while an imbalance can lead to disease. But not much is known about how the coordination works normally and why it sometimes goes wrong. The lab of Harvard Medical School geneticist Stirling Churchman has now found that healthy coordination involves an unexpected seesaw-like dynamic between the nucleus and mitochondria. First, DNA in each organelle gets transcribed into RNA, forming a protein blueprint. The team found that mitochondria churn out 1,000 times more RNA than the nucleus. The researchers also saw that mitochondrial RNAs degrade faster than nuclear RNAs, but the numbers are still way out of balance. Next, the RNAs get translated into proteins, and here's where the seesaw tips. The mitochondrial RNAs become proteins slowly, while RNAs from the nucleus get turned into proteins about 100 times faster. The result? For final energy molecule assembly, all the proteins exist in a 1-to-1 ratio. The team hopes these insights lead to new strategies for correcting mitonuclear imbalance in cellular aging and diseases of energy metabolism, including neurodegeneration.